I got a little question for you to ask yourself while you're dying. Is your Jesus now?